getting too old for this nonsense.
Hi everyone, Shadow Harvester here with Fall Guys. We got Leonardo DiCaprio. No, we're not going that far, but we already did. Yes, Leonardo of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. If there's any iteration of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles that I prefer the 2003 version. So, yeah, that's just me. Squatcho away! Turtle power! This also reminds me, I gotta get the Shredder's Revenge game collection as well. Well, the Cowabunga collection and the Shredder Revenge game. So, yeah. Hit parade. Let's see if this parade hits me right in the feels. So let's... Oh no! I thought we were one with being a ninja. But I guess not. I guess there's no point of singing that Go Ninja song then. We're not gonna go sing that. No, this is not the 90s. Ninja Turtles. Oh jeez. Ow. I do like the 2007 Ninja Turtles as well, but I haven't watched anything past that, in all honesty, and I probably never will. So, 18 plus, alright. The points. So, alright, slid right into second place. That's awesome. Awesome and fair. Oh yeah. Next up is What exactly? Gate Crash. That's what exactly. And we can go from there. So, yeah. And this also makes sense, because last time we were playing against pizza, and apparently the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles love pizza for some reason. Maybe it's a New York thing. Alright. Okay, hey, that's using your shell right there. No wonder you're the leader. Master Splinter would be happy. Too bad Master Splinter didn't get a costume or Shredder, but hey, beggars can't be choosers. So, I'm surprised. Yeah, first there, that was actually a quite perfect run of this gate running stuff. So, we got the style, we got the grace, and next up is Pixel Painters. Oh boy. Well, to shell with it, right? Now let's... Let's see. I've already lost one. And the controller feels like it's a little weird to me. Alright. I can already tell the bottom is messed up. Yep, go ahead. Already messing it up. Why do you people exist? It's like, literally, is it all people do? Is do this? Problem? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Damn. Alright. Someone's already watching us. So, alright, alright, my voice feels a little weird. Okay, what's missing? Okay. Well, thank you for... Aw, it's a cute little kitty or puppy or whatever. No, I can already tell which is missing. It's over there, too. We have it. We have it, too. But you people have to keep messing this up. Okay, there we go. There we go. First place, finally. Alright. Alright. We the winners. It'd take a while, but we win. Absolutely everything. Whee! Alright. Alright. Not bad. Not bad. Let's see the show summary results. Lay it on me. I can take it. Alright. Not bad. Not bad. Gate crash time is now time. And now we can, well, crash the gate however we please. After all, it is our choice. And our choice is ours forevermore. Okay. Alright, excuse me. I think it's my time to shine. Of course. Of course. After the first good iteration, we have another problematic problem. Alright, yep. Definitely not one with, solutions. All right. Okay. Well, that's what those two big steel katanas are for, after all. We're gonna force the game to give us more points. So what's the point of having swords if they're just for show, right? Huh. Big fans? I think we can take care of you. Oh, I know we can. Okay, well. They really are for telling the fan, huh? Right? We get it. This is a big fan level, but yeah, you didn't have to stick the small little ones in there, do you? So. Alright, a good Ninja Turtle obstacle course here and there and everywhere. Alright. Okay. And, whoa, we don't have to go that high up. Not like we're in some sort of turtle copter. Alright. Still first of my team to qualify. Huh. I feel sorry for her. I feel sorry for you. Because those steel beams are a nuisance at times. Okay. Alright. Third place, alright. Because there's a chance we're not gonna make this. Where's our other member? Ah. Okay, they have the same costume. Too, surprisingly. Okay. And yeah, third is our place. And we gotta buy that. Oh, okay, they all technically have that same costume, so it's basically Three cooks and a turtle walk into a Fall Guys server. Block party time. Who's ready for the block party? Well, hopefully they have some good food and not so loud of music. That's not true at all by block parties, but hey, whatever. Because they have loud music and food. If you choose to eat. Okay. And now it's that time again. Time to clear out these blocks. And not be stuck between. I mean, this one could have sealed me, in all honesty. Yes, yes. Alright. And now we just wait. And wait our turn. Alright, I guess we got no choice to do so. Alright, well, geez. You're trying to get all gutsy, aren't you? But there's no way a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle like me will fall to your problematic problems, block party. Ha ha. Now that was marvelous. Oh yeah. Next up is dot stomping ground. Alright. Let's go ahead and see what the rhinos want. So, yep. Alright, there's three of them. Did we ever have any doubt? No. Let's slash these rhinos to pieces before they bump us off. Oh, jeez. Okay, I only see two. Where's the third? Okay, there it is. Ah! Biting the dust. The Shadow Harvester story. You really think you can do it, but then it's too late to react. Let's keep at it. Less than 20 seconds. Come on. Okay. It's all up to you, Imperial. So come on. No.
No.
Shucks. Why, oh, why do we have to have that issue, huh? Well, those issues are always issues, no matter how many issues we come in contact with. Nothing ever is a dull moment for a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle like us. Oh, well. There's always the next server, right? Skyline Stumble is here, so let's just hope we get to see a nice view, you know? We're used to sitting on top of skyscrapers to get the best view of our city. So, yeah, let's go. With Skyline Stumble. And like every time I play this game, it's either a sneeze or a yawn. Or both. If I'm lucky. But no. It's the yawning. The yawning should cease to exist when my body and my eyes and everything else are wide awake. Maybe that's the problem though. Maybe I'm wide awake. And my body just wants to sleep. I don't know. I deserve that. And I'm probably gonna sneeze in a few seconds. Because I can feel it. But. Okay. Whoa, geez. Master Splinter sure was not dishing out any issues here. Okay. Time for some. Yep. Oh, geez. Laser grids and all that other shenanigan. Okay, at least we made it up here. So that's all that I can care for. 31 points. I'll take it. All right. Now we see our team. these ruffian beans. Where? Okay, all of our members are still right here. I don't know how we're in sixth out of the eight, just by one of us surviving. But it feels like it's one of those teams where it's like, hey, you're gonna be the sole helper while we do nothing, kind of thing. Well, you know what? That's not how team works. There's no I in team. Next up is Big Fans again. So let's see how the fan shift into gear this time with us. Well, let's see how the percentage of... Jeez, they do not skip a beat. No. And neither shall we. Honestly, it might be easier this way. In some ways. You just gotta be on your toes during every little intubation that you get. So... Okay, that ain't fair. I say you gotta be on your toes, but yet that happens to me. And only me. At that, so... Alright. I'm not making that, so... Okay. I don't know why I'm doing it like this, but whatever's... Okay. Very not bad. It would help if this guy was not in my direct zone. Ah, crud. It doesn't help because I kept rolling around. So, yeah, it's easy, alright. Yeah, when you're not getting constantly ping-ponged around. Aww, you can't just let me stick the landing, can ya? Jeez. Oh man. And of course we had to lose someone. So, oh yeah. Alright. This should... kind of balance us, maybe. Okay, fourth, wow. Just the two of us with fourth. Alright, there's no way you're gonna help. Fifth, alright. Still managed to make it somehow. Some way. Ain't nothing better than seeing a good day for once. Next up is ... Seesaw. Trusty seesaw. Can't trust anything else, can ya? Nothing better than a run balanced and challenging kind of thing. And stuff like that. So, let's go. Let's turtle power it up. And we shall. Alright. Nothing is going to stop us now. And we're gonna do our best. And prepare for the worst, because you know. Just think of this as like some level, and then at the end we're gonna fight the big bad shredder boss or something. Doesn't always have to be that, but still. Something to get these turtles' blood boiling. right. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. And this time, everybody finishes in second. Can't stop us at all. Even with the three of us, we are still far. Wow, only just one. Okay. Alright. Next up is dot dot dot. Of course. Gotta say it, because it's me. Big shots. Alright. Well. Hopefully, everything works perfectly with this. And everything will eventually be perfect. Just gotta make sure that. Okay, that's my fault. That's my fault. You move, you die. So much for the ninja. That is me. Oh, woe is me. Oh, I bring disaster to everything. Of course we gotta eliminate. Why wouldn't we? Why wouldn't we? We all the way, not making it. Mm-mm. Dang it. Well, you can always win so you can't always win so much, I guess. I guess we're not perfect enough. Why, oh why, do things always have to turn like this, for the worse, before it can get better? But we will try to make things better-er, for better or worse-er, even though that there is no way we will survive this. So, yes, yes. Congratulations, person with a wig, can of peas, and a Slurpee. But you won that round. We did not. But we will win for the people. The people, I promise you, will get something good out of their watching. So, alright, alright. Not bad. Could have been better, but hey. It's all we got so far, so let's keep it up. Okay, and you know what? Let's go ahead and grab some stuff out of the shop while we're at it. Spring arms. All right. Spring arms. Nice. Excellent belt. Well, excellent. And I think I'm gonna end this part here. I'm Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time for way more fun, way better servers, I hope. And yeah, later. Bye-bye.